lead learner is someone who is learning alongside their students. You might be a day ahead, a month ahead, a week ahead, but you're learning alongside your students, and it's actually saying, hey, I don't know, let's figure it out together.
For me to be a lead learner, it means that I'm embracing not being the fountain of knowledge in the classroom.
You don't always have to know all of the answers. You do have to dig a little bit, and you do have to be ready to explore other ways of thinking. And that's amazing because it makes you more creative and it makes you more open to different ways of doing things, different ways that people think.
And being willing to acknowledge, I never saw that, or I didn't know that, or that's a great resource, is a new feeling, and it can be uncomfortable, which it was for me. But eventually just getting to the place of saying, that's what computer science is all about.
And so instead of me being the giver of all knowledge, I'm allowing students to own their learning and to rely on their peers for collaboration, getting feedback, asking another student, hey, how would you make this better? Instead of it always, hey, Ms. Reitz-Larsen, what would you do to make the project better? It allows the students to reach out to their peers as well.